Bismillah walhamdulillah wassalatu wassalam rasulullahi sallallahu alayhi wassalam. We've been focusing on for some time now understanding about rewiring and about the left brain and the right brain, or the left hemisphere, the right hemisphere, and how of course they both need to work in sync. The Mizan and the right hemisphere should be dominating the left hemisphere. But since the event of Western civilization, it is the left hemisphere which is dominating the right hemisphere. And the whole subject matter has been clearly mentioned in this book called The Master and His Emissary by Professor Iain McGilchrist, who we're doing some work with. I urge you, it is a thick book, but I urge you to purchase this book to have an understanding of where we are going and what we need to know. So the master at the moment is trying to be the left hemisphere to dominate the right hemisphere. But it's not doom and gloom. We are Muslims. Have tawakkal in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They try to plan, they try to plot. We are in a Dajjalic system, but at the end of the day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Maliki yawmiddin, the master of the day of judgment. In this kitab, in this book, we understand about the master in the Dajjalic system is the left brain, and that connects to the Dajjal with the one eye. But ultimately, the Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the Maliki Yawmiddin, the overriding master. And that should draw us closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in these difficult times, that is what we need to do, is to move towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.